Earlier this month, we relaunched the U.S.-Mexico High-Level Economic Dialogue to promote greater cooperation as we drive our shared economic recovery. And I'm pleased that our new ambassador to Mexico, Ken Salazar, a proud Mexican-American, a respected leader and a public servant, and my really good friend, has arrived in time to join these celebrations. Ken is just one of millions of Americans who proudly trace their heritage to Mexico. His personal story and his passion are a testament to the depths and power of the personal connections that tie our nations together at every single level. So congratulations again on this momentous anniversary of your independence. I wish you a safe, happy, and healthy celebration. The United States has no closer friend than Mexico, and I look forward to all that our nations will accomplish together in the coming days.